Albert Watson Newton, M.B., was an Australian media personality. He was a Logie Hall of Fame inductee, quadruple Gold Logie Award-winning entertainer and radio, theater and television personality/presenter. Newton hosted the Logie Awards ceremony on 17 occasions. Newton was known for his collaborations opposite Graham Kennedy and Don Lane on their respective variety shows, and appearances with wife, singer Patti Newton. Their two children were actor Matthew Newton and TV personality Lauren Newton. Newton started his career in radio broadcasting, primarily as an announcer before becoming a star and fixture of Australian television since its inception in 1956, and was considered both an industry pioneer, icon and one of the longest-serving television performers in the world. Newton was known for his association with both the 9 Network and 10 Network, in numerous shows including, in Melbourne Tonight, New Faces, Good Morning Australia, 20-1 and Bert's Family Feud. Newton was reputed to have lived at home with his mother until the age of 36, prompting widespread gossip that he was gay. In 1974, he married Patti McGrath, a co-worker. The Newtons have a son, Matthew, and a daughter, Lauren. Matthew Newton is an actor and has appeared in a number of Australian films and television dramas. Lauren Newton married swimmer Matt Welsh. In 1993, a gambling problem led Newton to near bankruptcy and a $1 million debt. In 2020, Newton was the subject of an episode of Who Do You Think You Are?, which focused primarily on his father and maternal grandparents. The episode first aired on May 26, 2020. In November 2012, Newton underwent quadruple heart bypass surgery, having been admitted to hospital twice in the 12 months prior. Having suffered a bout of pneumonia, Newton was admitted to Epworth Hospital several times in March and April 2017. Newton suffered from a toe infection he acquired in late 2020. Newton's leg was amputated below the knee in May 2021. Newton died on October 30, 2021. He was 83 years old.